Do you want to outsource the most annoying thing as a dental practice owner? Something that makes you feel like this on the inside. This is Paul, Dr. Nacho. I'm here talking with Rick Garofolo, founder of the Practice Mechanics. And he is more than happy to let you outsource your annoyance to him. Rick, thanks for being here. Share with us what the Practice Mechanics do to reduce annoyance for dentists.
We deal with insurance for you.
That is nice of you.
Well, you're welcome. We make it so you don't have to deal with insurance. Your team doesn't have to deal with insurance. You know, it annoys me when I walk into somewhere and the receptionist, the front desk person is on the phone and I get that, you know, oh, hold on. You sit on hold for hours with insurance companies. We get rid of that.
And what I'd like to share, Rick, is so when we were having our first child, we bought all this stuff from IKEA. And I don't put anything together. I'm allergic to that stuff. But we hired a real handyman, and he brought all these tools. And you know what? It wasn't that easy for him to put together. So share with us, what do these insurance companies do that you guys deal with on a daily basis, sort of these, you know, Navy SEALs of insurance collection that makes it hard for a dental office to do on their own?
Right. Well, you know, they use a lot of stall tactics to delay paying for any reason. They'll say, oh, we never got the claim. Oh, we never got the attachment. Oh, you were missing that. You know, we call, we sit on hold, we verify, we know what needs to be sent. I have a team of people here. They're in my office. We don't do work from home. We don't do moonlighters or subcontractors. All of my team members are full-time employees that are in my office. So I can walk out, I can talk to them, I can watch their monitors, I can record their phone calls, I know what they're doing. And we fight with the insurance companies to get those things paid. We have attachment numbers, we know what information we need in order to get the claims paid. And I have a team of full-time people sitting here doing nothing but that.
That's awesome. And now I've watched this movie over the pandemic 9,000 times, Frozen 2. And one of the songs in Frozen 2, Rick, is Some Things Never Change. Now, dentists, they're not good with change. So I went into my office. I said, we're going to test out using the Practice Mechanic. And my team wasn't like, hooray, we love change. They say, we don't need it, blah, blah, blah. And I say, hey, guys, test it out for a period of time. And if you don't like it for any reason, then we can drop it. And that was, I think, at least over a year ago, because you've been helping our office reduce stress and annoyance. So during pandemic times, having the team members there to do this are tough. How does someone work with you? Walk us through the cost and the implementation of working with the Practice Mechanics for remote billing.
It's a simple process. We try to make things easy. Give us a call. You know, we'll talk, we'll figure out, first of all, if we can help you, because we can't help every single office out there. But we can help the vast majority. Give us a call. We'll discuss, first of all, if we can help you.
Gotcha.
If we can, we get everything started. It takes about 10 minutes for us to install our remote access software. We work on a workstation in your office. So that can either be a physical workstation or a virtual workstation that your IT guys set up on your server. We have a lot of clients with virtual terminals, so there's no actual computer. We work right on that computer. You know, we're on yours all the time. Sorry.
Yeah.
But
it's my computer, but it's okay. I say, oh, it's the Practice Mechanics. They're getting us money. They're reducing it. I will just sit here. I'm never without this guy, Rick. So I just go right on my phone, but yes.
Right.
I see you guys doing that. So you go onto the computer and start doing all the work that the office team would do, freeing the office team up to interact with patients and do other things. Now, what I know my dentist people, Rick, you know them. They're a little frugal. They don't want reductions on their crowns, but they always worry about what's it cost to them. What are they going to invest in to work with the Practice Mechanics? What's the cost going to be for them?
Our fee is 3.5% of your insurance collections. So money collected from the insurance companies. And that's it.
There's now, you're not your nut, Rick, not you, dentist, if you don't see how valuable this is. Because they have that commercial, take your child to the game, parking, all this stuff, $100, time with your son or daughter, priceless. So just think, $100,000, you do nothing. You pay Rick and his team $3,500. A, you would have paid someone more. B, you would have annoyed them a lot. And C, you might not even have gotten the $100,000. Is that accurate, Rick?
That's absolutely accurate. And you know, when you're paying us to do it, we're a vendor. You don't have to pay workers' comp. You don't have to pay unemployment. You don't have to worry about people calling out sick, taking vacation. time off away from the office. You know, if your office manager goes on a 2-week vacation, she's the only one that knows how to send your claims. Awesome. Your cash flow's dead for 2 weeks.
Right. Yeah. That's a huge problem. And offices are facing that. You face it with maternity leave. You face it with sicknesses. You face it with so many things that have happened with us. So this remote billing service in the practice of mechanics, true Nacho brainer. Tell us, what offer do you have for the Nacho community? Because I know they are dentists like a deal. What offer do you have if someone's to sign up and test this out?
Absolutely. They want to test it out. You know, first of all, we don't do long-term commitments. I don't believe in long-term commitments. Ask all my ex-wives, they'll tell you. I don't do long-term. So everything is month to month, because I want people who want to be clients, not have to be clients. Right. So, you know, we're everything month to month. Try us out. For Nachos, we're doing 50% off of your first month of remote billing. So you can try it out, so you can see how well it works. You
know, great deal.
In that month, we'll increase your cash flow and get more things paid for you. And more money, importantly,
less stress. So reach out to us at dentalnachos.com to find out about that deal. If people are going to reach out to you directly, what's the best website for them to reach out to you directly?
They can go to practicemechanic.com.
Awesome.
/nachos.
Perfect.
And that will take them to the page where they can get the 50% off their first month deal.
That's how you prove you're a Nacho member. Either that, or you just tell Rick the password. So I like this. Now, I like, if Mrs. Nacho brought me nachos in a long day, awesome. I'd say, thanks, Mary. But then if she went back in the kitchen and brought me a margarita, I'd say, wow, that is really nice of you. So tell us about this additional topping you have for dental offices as a bonus for working with you and your team.
Right. Well, we have recently added, in the past few months since the pandemic, we've added our profit and loss review, KPI benchmarking.
Nice.
So it's a service where, you know, I've been in dental for a long time. I know a lot of people. I know a lot of suppliers. I know a lot of vendors. I know all the companies out there. And, you know, I will look at your expenses and figure out where to save you money. I see so many offices paying three different companies offer the same service. And they don't realize this company offers the same service they're paying this company for. You're already paying for it.
It sounds like supplies. So yeah, and that's because you're a busy dentist. You want to have the right services, but that's an awesome thing. Not only can you bring in more money with your remote billing, you'll now look at this P&L, this tracking, and help dentists figure out how they can improve their cash flow, reduce their expenses that way.
Right, exactly. And that's what it's all about. You know, you can make more money, but if you're spending more, you're not taking more home.
For sure.
So. Bring more in, keep more of what you bring in, and you're good.
That's the key to a happier dentist. Well, Rick, you're a great guy to just know. Awesome key resource and sponsor helping our office. We really appreciate you being a key resource and sponsor of the group. Just share. People go to practicemechanic.com/nachos. They can take advantage of this deal, and you can reach out to us at dentalnachos.com. Thanks so much, Rick.
Thank you.